Hello everyone, my name is Tim and welcome to the Plytix Academy Certification in Product Information Management. In this course, we will be talking about what product information management is and how implementing a PIM system can help you and your team work together faster and smarter. In this introductory lesson, we will talk about what PIM is, who the certification is for, what topics it will cover, and how this course works. So let's get started. What is PIM? First things first. PIM is short for Product Information Management, and a PIM system is any platform that is designed to handle all of the data, content, and material that you need in order to market and sell your products. What you may not realize is that there's a lot of data that goes into a single product. And good product information management software should be able to deal with all of the data in the easiest way possible. What kind of product data are we talking about exactly? Well, there's basic product information, technical specifications, digital assets such as videos and photos, marketing material, sales information, and the list goes on. For companies that are ready for a digital transformation and want to consolidate and manage their entire product catalog in a single database, there are lots of platforms to choose from. At Plytix, we call ours a PIM, but there are similar tools out there with names like product data management, product content management, product resource management, product experience management. You get the idea. Although the names of the systems may differ, the goal is still the same. A central source of truth for all your product data. And when you adopt a PIM to optimize the organization and syndication of your product content, you're gonna revolutionize the way you and your teams work. So who's this course for? Well, you might currently work for or own a company that is struggling with product data and is looking for a better way to work. Maybe you're already familiar with PIM and want to learn more about what it can really do for your business. Or maybe your company has already decided on a PIM and you're part of the implementation team. Or you're an agency working on a project for a client. You might have also found this course because you recently joined a company that is already using a PIM and you want to get up to speed as fast as you can. No matter the reason, we're glad you're here. So what will this course cover? We're going to explore the foundations of product information management, cover key features every PIM tool should have, and we'll learn what it means to operate your business from a single source of truth. We've divided our Introduction to Product Information Management course into 6 lessons. Our first lesson is all about product information. We're going back to the basics and we'll be looking at what product information is and why you should be using a PIM tool instead of spreadsheets or other antiquated systems to manage your product data. We also talk about ERPs and whether they're the perfect match for a PIM. In lesson 2, we're breaking down data taxonomy and all of the ways you can organize your product data within a PIM. In lesson 3, we'll talk about digital assets and why a good PIM tool should have an integrated DAM, which stands for Digital Asset Management. Next, in lesson 4, we'll take a look at how a PIM will act as the central source of truth for you and your team and the basic features and tools it should have to help you organize, update, and syndicate your product content. In lesson 5, we're going to get a little technical so that you understand how to import and export product data using a cloud-based PIM. In our 6th and final lesson, we'll cover PIM add-ons, additional features that put the cherry on top of product information management and enhance the capabilities of your PIM. At the end of each lesson, there will be a short quiz to test your understanding of the topics covered. Once you finish the entire course, you will be able to take your final assessment for your certification in product information management. And that's it. After the course, we're confident that you'll have a solid foundation in product information management. You'll understand all the moving parts around product data and will be able to assist your team in creating a central source of truth so that you can build better syndication strategies and more efficiently get your products to market and in the hands of your customers. Plus, we recommend adding your certification in product information management to your resume so you can prove that you're a true PIM expert. If you're ready to change the way you deal with product information, jump right into lesson 1.